Martin, and I'll be reading the closing of the play.
Hi, my name is Jessie, and I'm going to be playing myself, and I'm going to be introducing the 1550 debate of Valladolid of Spain against Juan Guinness de Sepúlveda and Bartolomé de las Casas.
Hi, I'm Bay. I'm going to play the Eminence. He's the speaker for the Pope as a judge of the debates.
Hi, my name is Wallen, and I'm going to be playing the role of Bartolomé de las Casas, a defender for the Indians.
I am Hanan Bezora, and I'm going to be playing the role of Juan Guinness de Sepúlveda, and he is de la Casa's opposition, and he supports the Congress.
Hi, my name is Amanda, and I'll be filming and editing the video.
In the early 16th century, King Ferdinand and Queen Isabella were building Spain's empire after Spanish conquistadors destroyed and pillaged the Americas. Spain set up an encomienda system that made Spanish nobles responsible for teaching a number of natives Spanish culture and convert the natives to Catholicism. The encomienda system exploited the natives to a degree of brutal slavery. Rumors of the brutality by the Spanish spread back to Spain, and a debate was held in 1550 in Valladolid, Spain, where Spanish friars Juan Guinness Sepúlveda and Bartolomé de las Casas went to discuss the nature and future treatment of the natives.
Natives in the New World have been conquered by our Spanish conquistadors within the past decade. They have been treated very badly, and the Pope has been insulted that these maltreatments have occurred in the name of God. His Holiness has asked to us meet today, here today with the defender of the native Bartolomé de las Casas and his opposition Juan Guinness de Sepúlveda in the convent of Brother Gregorio of Valladolid to discuss whether or not these natives are human beings or creatures of another sort.
Eminence, the Spanish care about nothing but gold. The natives met us with the gifts, and we have repaid them with blood and death. It's a disgrace that we have earned such a hateful reputation.
I understand your anger, but we are not here to discuss the cruelty of Spain. We are here to understand the native nature of these indigenous people.
Columbus wrote about the beauty of them. They are peaceful people and generous.
Intelligent like us, they seem ignorant. Why did the Emperor of Mexico want to sacrifice himself for us?
Montezuma believed that a savior would return from the Orient and court his blade along, but the natives figured out that the Spanish were not from heaven.
Are they capable of Christian feeling?
Of course. They welcome our faith, but after all our brutality, one of them said, if all Christians go to heaven, he would rather go to hell than spend eternity with such evil men.
My brother, you've always been fascinated with these tribes of the New World. Now you've confused yourself. Christ said, I did not come to bring peace, but sword. Christ supports our conquest. That's why he allowed the massacres. Their idols offend him, and we must bring him justice. 300 Spanish conquistadors took over an empire of 20 million. That is proof that God is on our side. We must lead all human beings to our faith, but these natives are no better than barbarians. They perform human sacrifices and cannibalism. They cannot simply be taught our ways. We must suppress their barbarianism and subdue their tyranny in order to convert them. If they are innocent, our war is justified to protect the innocent from their tyrannical chief. In the words of Aristotle, some humans are meant to lead others. They are slaves by nature. They are stupid like animals and children, ignorant of valued things.
Spirvella, you've said in the past that possession and use of firearms is proof of divine protection. I hear they have firearms. Is that not proof that they have souls worth protecting?
They have copied ours. They have horrible gods protecting them. It is demonic in nature.
I agree, but if they are not the same humans we are, more like animals, how can you blame them for their behavior?
I understand your position requires subtlety, but their malpractice knows no bands. The gods have predestined them to put them in our power. It seemed easier to study them from afar, but now I believe it was necessary to bring a mission here for examination.
The man man says he's the employee of the Emperor's Council. This is his family. His parents died, and now he works as a mason for the Spanish.
Does he believe in God?
He is the faith to his ancestors' God.
Does he know about our scriptures?
They do not want to destroy their ancestral way of life.
The gods are here to protect them. Explain that to them.
Our preaching confuses them, but they are interested in us.
Don't you see that they are another form of species born to be dominated? It's only natural for us. You say that they are gentle and that the Spanish are cruel, but they reject our faith. Get rid of their holy peace.
No!
You see? They cannot be converted without force.
But the others stop him.
So?
That proves they can think. They feel pain both emotional and physical.
Okay, I heard enough. I made my decision. God bless you all.
Bartolomé de las Casas believed it was Spain's duty as a religious empire to convert and civilize the natives. He was against conquest and felt the best way to work with the natives into Spanish society was to expose them to missions and Spanish culture. Sepúlveda felt the natives were predisposed to barbarism, and Spain was justified to force them into bondage and follow Spain's conquest campaigns. Both Sepúlveda and de las Casas believed they had won the debate, but neither was declared the winner. Spanish conquests continued with restrictions. Priests were now in charge of leading native communities.
For the Pope, yeah. Because back then,
I read that wrong.
This continued and with restrictions. Can you stop?
Hi, I'm Bay. I'm gonna play the Eminence. Yeah.
Did you get that in there? That what I just said?
No.
Alright.
Natives in the New World have been conquered by our Spanish conquistadors within the past decade.
If they are not innocent, our war is justified to protect the innocent from their tyrannical chief. I understand your position requires
subtlety.
Subtlety.
Her name tag fell.
It seemed easier to study them from afar, but now I believe it's a necessary.
Don't look at the camera.
Sorry. All right.
Camera's not here.
One. Ready? 3, 2.
You can move your hands. You know, like.
You can stop it.
Do I need to remind you we are not here to discuss war? We are here to consider their nature only.
In the words of Aristotle, some humans are meant to lead others.
Aristotle.
What is it?
Aristotle.
Aristotle?
Yeah, it's going to be a bad one if you don't get it right.
Okay.
Alright, keep going. Keep going.
Okay, I've heard enough. I made my decision. God bless you all.
What?